Hello students, today we are going to start chapter 3 from English Literature Reader, At Work in the Wild. This chapter is based on true facts where we will learn a lot about the chimpanzees. Summary of the chapter. In this chapter, we will get to know about Jane Goodall, a little girl who grew up and became an ethologist. She is a British and her original name is Valerie Jane Morris Goodall. Known for her exceptionally detailed and long-term research on the chimpanzees of Bombay Stream National Park in Tanzania, Africa. Goodall was very much curious and interested in animal behavior from an early age. As she grew, so did her passion for nature and animals. Then she went to Africa, where she met Louis Leakey, a paleontologist and anthropologist, and began assisting him. Her association with Leakey led eventually to her establishment in June 1960 of a camp in the Gombe Stream Game Reserve so that she could observe the behavior of chimpanzees in the region. The Gombe Stream Research Center was founded in 1965 by Jane Goodall so that others could help her in this work. Gombe Stream Research Center is the longest running field study of an animal species in their natural surroundings. This center was created to advance Jane's revolutionary findings about chimpanzee tool making and other behaviors. It is also a living laboratory home to the world's most studied group of wild chimpanzees. These areas, in turn, inform chimpanzee conservation strategies. Over the years, Goodall was able to collect a number of misunderstandings about chimpanzees. She found that the chimps care for their young ones. They eat, play, nap, and enjoy being together. Like humans, they are truly social animals. Chimps spend a lot of time grooming. Sunset is bedtime. Bombay researchers collect data, carry checklists of chimpanzee actions. Each night, the researchers create a map to show where people saw chimps that day. They used cameras, videos, recorders, and other high-tech tools. Observing chimps at Gombe has become one of the most important animal studies ever. It was a huge surprise for Jane Goodall when she watched chimps searching for termites. They gently poked twigs and grass stems into a termite nest. Humans had believed that only people made tools, but it was totally wrong. Some scientists refused to believe Jane until she photographed the chimpanzees in action. In 1970, a deadly war broke out between chimp groups. Jane Goodall observed that like humans, chimpanzees are good, bad, and different. Gombe Stream Research Center began as one woman's dream, but now it has dedicated researchers and scientists. Since 1985, Jane Goodall has spent most of her time on the road, telling people around the world about chimpanzees and the need to protect them. Thank you, children, for attending the class. Stay at home, take care, be safe.